Meghan Markle and husband Prince Harry welcomed their first child on May 6 this year with the birth of Archie Harrison. Here's why the Duke and Duchess of Sussex could adopt a second child to join the family. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry took their first step into parenthood this spring as they welcomed son Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor on May 6. Little Archie has since been kept out of the public eye except on a few occasions, including his official photo call and christening. And the young tot may not be an only child for long, as a major clue has suggested the Duchess of Sussex could soon become a mum of two. But that does not mean his mother will get pregnant again anytime soon, as there are now speculations Meghan and Harry want to adopt. According to bookies Ladbrokes, odds are at 5/1 for the royal couple to adopt a second child. Jessica O'Reilly of Ladbrokes said, "Royal fans would love to see Harry and Meghan extend their brood, and adoption would be a lovely way to do so." According to a royal insider, Meghan and Harry are already keen to add another child to their family and they are not going to shy away from adoption as a way to do so. Palace sources reportedly revealed to RadarOnline.com the couple could make another unconventional move and adopt a baby. If so, they would be the first royal couple in British history to do so. The insider shared, "Harry and Meghan are going to face a lot of opposition from the old guard, but they are stubborn. Should the Duke and Duchess of Sussex decide to adopt a sibling for little Archie, royal fans may never get to see Meghan being pregnant again." In an interview with Dr. Jane Goodall, which appears in Meghan Markle's guest-edited British Vogue September issue, Prince Harry said that he wants only two children, maximum to protect the environment. The Duke of Sussex and Dr. Goodall were discussing diminishing natural resources when they pointed out how terrifying the environmental threat is if you're a parent. Dr. Goodall told Harry, "It is terrifying. Especially as you've just had a baby." Prince Harry replied, "I view it differently now, without question. But I've always wanted to try and ensure that, even before having a child and hoping to have children." The Duke of Sussex got disrupted by Dr. Goodall, who cut in with, "Not too many," to which Harry replied, "Two maximum." He continued, "But I've always thought, this place is borrowed. And, surely, being as intelligent as we all are, or as evolved as we all are supposed to be, we should be able to leave something better behind for the next generation."